El 26 de enero de 2020, el mundo del deporte se estremeció con el fallecimiento de un ícono. Una estrella del baloncesto mundial que no solo dejó un legado en la cancha, sino también en cada ser humano que deseaba superarse a sí mismo en todo aspecto de la vida. Kobe Bryant, ídolo de los Lakers, sufrió un trágico accidente, el cual lo convirtió súbitamente en una leyenda del deporte. Un año después, su recuerdo sigue presente y también la esencia de su popular y mundialmente conocido Mamba Mentality. Pero al margen de las estadísticas y los números que demuestran lo feroz competidor que fue, el emblema para Los Ángeles se destacó por ir más allá del baloncesto e interiorizar en lo emocional, razón por la cual repasaremos las mejores frases de esta leyenda del deporte.
We're not on this stage just because of talent or ability. We're up here because of 4 a.m. We're up here because of 2-a-days or 5-a-days. We're up here because we had a dream and let nothing stand in our way. If anything tried to bring us down, we used it to make us stronger. Rest at the end, not in the middle.
You're understanding that, okay, if you want to accomplish something, I'm not just going to sit here and say, yes, you can do whatever you want. Yes, you can. But you have to also put in the work to get there, right?
What he come to realize is that the goal that he set out initially of becoming the greatest of all time was a very fickle one. And what he realized that the most important thing in life is how your career moves and touches those around you and how it carries forward to the next generation. That's what makes true greatness.
I think the best way to prove your value is to work, is to learn, is to absorb, to be a sponge. But you always want to outwork your potential. You know, as hard as you believe you can work harder than that.
To me, the mentality is a really simple one in the sense that the confidence comes from preparation. You know, so when the game's on the line, I'm not asking myself to do something that I haven't done thousands of times before, right? So when I prepare, I know what I'm capable of doing, I know what I'm comfortable doing, and I know what I'm not comfortable doing, right? And so in those moments, if it looks like I'm ice cold or not nervous, it's because I've done it thousands of times before. So it's one more time.
You know, the Mamba mentality simply means trying to be the best version of yourself. That's what the mentality means. It means every day, you know, you're trying to become better.